Emergency by T.J. Rice, age 11. In the big city of Los Angeles, there's a factory called Mr. Brownies. I was working as a brownie tester, and everything was going good, until the milk siren went off.
Warning, no milk. Warning, no milk.
I tried to use water. Ugh, it tasted awful. The next day, I hired my brother. This is the only thing he could do for a living, so he had to take the job. As for me, I lived happily ever after working at Six Flags Theme Park.
God.